the hell am I even looking at? These military assholes were investigating what happened here. It says all these people were lined up for the big Black Friday sale. Guess he got more than they bargained for. Soldiers didn't do this, and the zombies definitely didn't do this, so what the hell is going on here?
Look at this. I've been trying to get in here for weeks. Holy shit!
Hey! Hey! What are you doing? Get out of here!
Calm down, pal. There's plenty to go around.
Hey, buddy. My scene. Beat it.
Oh, you're Frank West. You're the hero of Willamette. Look, hey, man, name's Darcy. We should totally work together, you know? Share the story.
Right.
Seriously. Hey, oh, you have to meet my girlfriend. Editor. Paula, she's got a podcast, this really popular podcast. She's been investigating these Obscurus guys for weeks.
Obscurus? That's the name of this outfit?
Yeah, Paula's an expert on them.
You know, actually, I would love to meet your girlfriend. Where is she?
I think she's at City Hall, in Old Town. Yeah, go talk to her. Shit, I can't wait to see her face when she hears I got Frank West working for us. Damn!
Yeah, it's gonna be great. See you around. Well, Willamette, you're certainly still full of surprises. So this guy, Brad Park, director of CDC, says there's an outbreak in Willamette, and little Vicky Chu is already there, getting the scoop. My scoop. So, we're flying over Willamette. Wham! Rocket hits us. I quickly learned two things. One, Vic's been here for goddamn weeks, and she took an interest in this paramilitary group and the goings-on at the mall's front entrance, which, and this is the second thing I learned, turns out to be the bloodiest, ugliest, weirdest thing I have ever seen. Definitely not front-page material, depending on the publication. So Obscurus isn't the only act in town, but they sure ain't handing out blankets either. So I'm heading into Willamette. Maybe find out what they're up to and who's footing the bill. Fingers crossed. Hello?
Is this Frank West, savior of Willamette?
Yes, though I also answer to hey asshole or Frank who?
Yeah, I'm Paula, as in the undead gospel of. It's my zombie podcast. Darcy gave me your number.
Oh, brother. So, I hear you have something for me?
Yeah, meet me at the archives department at City Hall. The door's around back. And Frank, come alone.
God damn, my fans are weird.
better work.
Give me a hand with something. There's like a million zombies out there, and I'm gonna drive through them. Help me out for a second?
With what?
We're gonna get creative. Grab that blueprint, will ya? All right, let's put this baby together. You've never done this before, have you?
I only took shop class to meet girls.
Well, I think my chances are better on my own. All right, here. You give it a try.
Thanks.
Whatevs. I'll open the gate for you.
May as well roll up to City Hall in style.
No.
fire!
Yeah.
last!
You want to survive, don't you?
Hey, make sure you stock up. Just restocked.
Should I?
Stay safe.